Initiator here, and today I'm just going to go through everything down the bottom quickly. So you've got the achievements here, encyclopedia, which shows you towers, enemies, tips and hints, and strategy guide. Got your upgrades, and what I've done is I've got Master Shooter, Crystal Focus, and Hardened Boulder. Also in the shop you get gems, which you can use to buy things, but I don't really want to use those. Then we've got the hero upgrade. So it shoots a 3-arrow volley. What else do we want? Let's say that one. And that one. Alright, because yeah, I already tried this map a few times, but let's get into it, I guess. Put the mage there. Boulder there.
Let's rock and roll.
Put my guy back here as well. Alright, we should be good now. It's usually about wave 5 I lose. So hopefully I can change that. Hopefully though.
Quiver and quake.
Got two boulder guys, so I should be able to take most of those troops out, hopefully. Wave. Need to take out one more lot of troops.
Onward! For the queen!
That seems like a good position for him. Alright, what do I get now?
Incoming!
I'm going to go with three mage towers in the middle. That's a hint, what I've done there in the back. It's one of the hints I've used. So hopefully it works out well for me.
Denuri, Denuri. He'll
have to go at the top, actually. Because they got the fire hounds and those things are a pain. Get another mage tower.
I've got that power.
We must move on.
Now I'll put my hero down the bottom.
You have my bow.
Nothing's going to get through
ready.
Now. Start the next wave. Gonna get another mage tower.
It's beyond measure.
So you can see that thing there. That thing can withstand a lot of damage.
For Aradel.
Nah, he should be right.
Reinforce.
Try and keep both those archer towers attacking it. See, as you can see there, that big guy is resistant to archer towers and the barracks. That's why I haven't used archer towers yet. Well, will be soon. I'm just hoping
swords ready.
The guy won't get through. That's what I'm probably going to start doing, is upgrading those three wizard towers up top so I can get some more damage being dealt.
Incoming!
Maybe
we
I'll
must
bring
move
him
on.
Back just a tad. Alright, I'll send that in. Upgrade that wizard tower.
Reinforce!
If I have to, I'll just use that to finish him off nice and quick.
You have my bow.
Denuri, Denuri. Distract him so I can. Didn't even go for that guy. Alright.
Swords ready!
Put an archer tower there. Hopefully the boulder guy takes it out. Put him, keep him
for
up there.
Aradel.
Because that's where all the strong guys are coming.
Incoming!
two or three mage towers attacking, I should be able to finish it nice and quickly. Yeah, it looks like it. Need 160. Hopefully I can get that in a few seconds. Then I'll upgrade another mage tower. I don't care about those little guys getting past, I should be fine with keeping them back. Or not.
We must move on.
Swords ready.
You have my bow.
That's fine. Put a archer tower there.
Begins.
And where are these guys going? They're going down.
Denuri, Denuri.
Incoming!
Should be able to take them out. All upgraded towers, hopefully. Put my arrows. Yeah, easily got them. Now I've made it one round further than last time, or all my attempts actually. So that's always a bonus.
Reinforce!
What I'll probably do next. Upgrade the Archer Tower.
Trust our aim. For Auradel!
And then probably the other Archer Tower and the other mage in the middle. Then the mage at the back.
Swords ready!
And just slowly work my way to the back of the map. And then hopefully I can win. That's what I'm hoping.
Swift and steady.
Yep, this guy's gonna stay at the top. Hopefully there's no big guys coming at the bottom. Because I don't think I'm about to handle two lanes of big guys.
Incoming!
Try and keep these dudes as far up as possible. So hopefully my hero can keep them back. Yeah, should be fine.
You have my bow.
Put my reinforcements
down.
And yeah, my mages are doing a lot of damage to them, so they're not really getting that far through. And now they're starting to come to the bottom.
Denuri, Denuri.
But I'll stop them.
Swords ready!
Right, got 3. Yeah, I should be able to take him out. Nice and easily. Get the next round coming in. Probably wasn't a good idea, but trying to get it over and done with, to be honest.
Incoming!
Got my arrows there. Put that down just so I can get rid of them.
For Auradel!
What else can I do?
Upgrade that guy.
He will help out, hopefully. 20 to 33 damage. Compared to 18 to 30. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Reinforce!
We should win this, hopefully. Doesn't look like anything's going to get through at this stage.
We must move on.
There might just be a load of those little guys coming through, but other than that,
swords ready.
Doesn't look like we could lose, to be honest. Actually, yes we can. Oh, we're... At least they're all coming the same direction.
Time is mana. Incoming!
If I just keep them there. Don't think my spell's gonna be ready in time though. No, well, they're not gonna get past. Use that. Easy! Just 3-star the second stage. That took me, what was that, 4 attempts. That is way longer than it should have taken. Alright guys, so if you enjoyed the video, can you please subscribe and thumbs up. So thanks for watching, please comment, rate and subscribe for more. Peace.